The Robocop game is the official movie tie-in. You take control of police officer Alex Murphy, combating the drug pushers and muggers of old Detroit. The game is a scrolling monochrome beat-em-up, interspersed with mini-games based on key scenes in the movie. Early levels are fairly easy to complete. Robocop reacts well and struts left and right, taking out the obvious threats with any one of the guns that are strewn around. Later levels introduce stairs and tougher opponents, making each level fairly unique. The skill of the game mostly lies in timing. It's the same every time you play, and so with enough experience, you can avoid traps which see the bad guys gang up on you. Robocop virgins will initially be frustrated, however. A few tricks have been missed. The film's action-packed battle against the ED-209 robot, for example, becomes a tired punch-up here. I mean, ED-209 doesn't even move. And baddies do tend to appear from nowhere in overhead windows, hardly very sporty. These points aside though, Robocop is one of the better Spectrum games, and it oozes quality in all other respects.